So you are finally here, in this place between death and rebirth, where life knows no dawn. Come then. Follow me down. before destroying the selfsame lives that it saved. bathed in its golden glow, they all slept happily ever after. Defies all reason. The souls within me writhe and recoil in your presence. What must I do? What pain must I visit upon you to make you surrender to despair?
No one is unbreakable. What pains one may weather may bring another to tears. But therein lies our strength. For when we fall, our brothers and sisters are there to raise us up, again and again, without end.
I see. But no matter how much hope exists, ever will there be more despair. Ever will the living curse the present and the future. Oh,
friends.
Orange, watch out!
Alphino!
Gifted them escape and rendered yourself powerless. Bereft of the synergy you claim is your strength, unless you need to call upon the dead once more. But you will be one with us ere long. You will be battered and torn and made to crawl. You will weep and wail and curse your impotence. Curse your life as it fades. As we did. As we died. Pain and sorrow we felt, such anguish and rage. We tried, but it was no use. Only when we surrendered did we find release. Only when we embraced death. So join us in despair and embrace yours.
Thank you.
thing I find you, my friend. I sought something in you once, as you did in me. When at last I understood what it was, I journeyed to Shalion to seek you out. Struck a bargain with the woman who shares your gift. In exchange for lending the Scions my aid, I was given the means to come hither. Gorging upon what remained of the Mana Crystal, I reclaimed the form of the dragon. And, hungry still for our reunion, I rode the light of the stars to you. I take it this is your prey. But why does it still live? Surely it is no match for you. I assumed you would be above something so banal as despair. Am I mistaken? I care not. What I desire of you isn't succor, it is satisfaction. So come, let us dispense with this distraction, you and I.